हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट द जूम वीडियो कम्युनिकेशन इनकॉर्पोरेटेड हेडक्वार्टर सेंटर। द जूम वीडियो कम्युनिकेशंस इज एन अमेरिकन कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी कंपनी दैट द हेडक्वार्टर इन द सैन फ्रांसिस्को एंड कैलिफोर्निया। इट इज़ प्रोवाइडेड दैट द वीडियो योर टेलीफोनी एंड द ऑनलाइन चैट सर्विसेज through of your cloud based peer-to-peer software platform, and it used for the your teleconferencing, telecommuting, distance education and social relations. Zoom businesses your strategy focus on the providing an easier to use product than the competitor, as well as that the cost of your saving, which include minimizing complications cost at the infrastructure level and having a high degree of the employee efficiency. This company is a aggressive revenue through and the your P received cases of uses and the reliability of its software and the resulting in a $1 billion valuation in 2017, making it your unicorn company. The company first became profitable in 2019, and the completed an entitled public your offering that the year. The company joined the NASDAQ, the 100 stock in your indexes on the April 2020. Beginning in that the early of 2020, the Zoom software using a saw of your significant global increasing following that the inductions of the quarantine. So that the company is used by it have to be measured that the adopted in that the response to the COVID-19 pandemic time. This software product had who just faced the public and media security related to that the security and the privacy issue. So a portion of the Zoom workforces is based in the China, which has given to raise that the surveillance and the your consortiumships concerns. This company has founded in by the Eric Yuan. It is a former corporate vice president of the Cisco WebEx, and he left of the Cisco in April 2011 and the 14 engineers to start a new company. And after for that, it's Zoom who just established a partnership with that the B2B collaboration software providing, such as that the Red Booth. It's then of the Teambox. And also to be created at a program named of the Works and Zoom, which established and the partnership with that the Logitech videos and Infosys. The company raised $6.5 million in a Series B round from the Horizon Ventures, an existing investor. At that the time, it had 3 million users, and in the 2014, the Zoom had 10 million users, and now we have it's have that the in 2020 it have zoom to use that the daily users has fallen to more than 200 million pupils. In that the 2015 the company received $30 million in the series of the C funding from the investor including Ambridge's Capital, Horizon Ventures, and your Jerry Yang, Patrick Soon, Swillion. At that time, the Zoom had 40 million users, with that the 65,000 of your organization subscribed, and a total of the 1 billion meeting minutes. Since it was stable, over there the courses of 2015 and 16, the company integrated its software with that the Slack, Salesforce and the Skype for the businesses. After with that, it's the Zoom who just have 2.5 versions and its launch in October 2015, the Zoom increased at the maximum number of the participants, who just allow for the conferences to 50, and later to be 1,000 for the businesses customers. And after for that, in the November 2015, the forces your president of the Brink Central, David Berman, who just named there the president of the company, and the Peter Gesneran. It's have that the company named a public company via in the entitled public offering. After that, the pricing of $36 per share, and the price and the share of the prices increase over that the 72% on the first day of the trading. The company was valued at the $16 billion by the end of the first day of the trading. Prior to the IPO and the Dropbox invested the $5 million in the Zoom. So hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, then please share and subscribe this channel if you want that. So thank you guys. Thank you for watching and keep supporting to us.